Hi everybody. Today I'm going to talk about something that I think that is very cool. Gadgets. When we speak of gadgets, what comes to your mind? Robots, mechanisms, and many other things. But have you ever heard of a paper recycler? Yes. You may have heard of a paper recycler in junkyards, dump yards. But have you ever heard of a paper recycler in a house? I'm Renford Kevin and I'm studying 5th standard and I have made it possible. This is the Paper-O-Matic, which it helps in recycling paper any type and anywhere you can, and it's easily portable. You can recycle cardboards to newspapers, any kind of paper you want. Now let me show you how this mechanism works. First you need a piece of some waste papers. Any kind of waste paper. Now you just fold it to an accurate shape or any other shape you like, and it goes through the paper compressor. Next, it gets heat up in the paper heater. It takes 5 seconds for it to get heated up. Now you see you could have some lines here and some nice deep marks which have been made by the paper heater. Now the paper press. Now we can press the paper in any shape. Just need to give it nice power, nice force, and it's recycled. Now the paper dump. It takes the recycled paper to our next section. Now, here's where all the fun happens. You just fold the paper like this. Now you keep it here. Now you just press it with this. That's it. It's recycled. Nice and flat. See? It's very flat. Now you don't have to worry of throwing paper in a recycle bin. When a dump truck comes nearby, you could just put it all together. You don't have to just dump it in the recycling bin. Bye-bye.